Did you get the number of that bus?
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna live, unfortunately. Until Shanks gets a hold of me.
Well, we better see if anything's missing.
Scully's laptop is missing.
That's your phone.
Is this Agent Wilmore?
Yes.
Agent Wilmore, this is Agent Pendrell of the Psi Crime Lab in D.C. I've completed the preliminary analysis of the blood sample from your office. I'm afraid I got some bad news. It looks like that blood belongs to Agent Scully.
Oh, Jesus. Are you certain?
Fairly. I mean, a more detailed analysis will confirm it, but I'm pretty sure that's Scully's blood. So at the very least, we know she's been injured. Was there much blood at the scene?
Yeah, a fair amount.
Well, let's hope it's not as bad as it looks.
Yeah, okay. Thanks for the call.
Sure. If anything changes, I'll let you know.
Sure. No problem.
Oh, Agent Wilmore?
Yeah?
Keep me informed, okay?
All right. Thanks.
More good news. That fisherman you interviewed yesterday, he's just been shot to death.
So? What happened to you?
I came in early to catch up on your work. And someone jumped me.
Why did they only take Scully's laptop?
You got me. Shanks is gonna be furious.
Not to mention Skinner.
Oh, now there's something to look forward to. First they disappear, then we lose his prize agent's confidential records. I don't know what you're involved in, but someone's got some big brass ones in order to steal equipment from an FBI field office.
Did you see who hit you?
Nope. Whoever did it was real quiet.
How did you know about Wong?
What?
How did you know I went to see Wong yesterday?
You told me. Hey, I was the one hit on the head, remember?
I told you about Wong? I just forgot, I guess.